Badminton Anyone? Anonymous, 16 inches by 12 inches, oil on canvas. The genteel social elite in 18th and 19th century Europe enjoyed playing badminton at lawn parties. Museum curators are convinced that the anonymous painter of this demure sportswoman moved the scene outdoors, enhanced the color of the birdie feathers, and added a chic tennis bracelet to the woman's graceful wrist, but was inspired by a 1737 work by French painter Jean-Baptiste Siméon Chardin, Girl with Shuttlecock. While fashions in sportswear and jewelry have changed over time, athletic women continue to this day to enjoy racket sports.